There is only one date in the calendar that tells us what to do. So it isn't any accident, it's the date that brought us you. March 4th, step boldly out and seize the day. Take charge and resolutely lead the way. On this day, make your dreams come true and grab life by the hand. It's the only date in the calendar that's also a command. Your life is an example to us all. You've always been someone who heeds the call. When you set your mind to something you desire, you go for it, you don't hesitate, you set the world on fire. You're smart as a whip and you go for it, at bridge you are a whiz. You've read more books than a library and you won the college degree race. You tell funny jokes with your musical laugh and you tell it like it is. You made a dozen Afghans and we're glad you're over your sheep phase. You're always there for your family, you love them to the core. You've always been the rock for us that binds us all together. We may not always tell you just how much we really care, but now we always notice and we love you even more. You have been blessed with two great husbands, the father of your kids, and Jack will love you till the end. You met Match.com, my favorite internet dating success story is my mom. Gee, Mom, it's warm and sunny. Put on a sweater, I'm cold. But why, Mom? Because I said so. I can't find my sweater. If you look, you'll find. It isn't fair. Life isn't fair. You had 21 people at your wedding, and 11 of us were in the wedding party. Mia was the flower girl, and at the reception you had me sing When I'm 64. Wait, we haven't mentioned food yet. You made amazing blintzes, flank steak mud cake, magical pull apart coffee cake, hot dogs and craft dinner. Everyone's a winner. Gigantic baked Alaska, Idaho, Alaska. You have deep, long-lasting friendships at the coffee table. We share about our lives, and now you've made 8 decades. I wish you many more years of love and health, a long and happy life. Now you may think that this is the end. Well, it is. Love you, Mom. Happy birthday. Love you.